Mythos brought the fight to our realm. Her forces are invading Skyworld.
She must be getting back at us for taking down Dark Lord Gal.
Venom knows no bounds, but I know you can stop her underworld armor.
Sure have a lot of faith in me, Lady Palutena.
If you're struggling with a large group of enemies, you can use a special attack. Just tap a blue circle on the touchscreen to launch one. It'll take out enemy fire, too.
Ever get tired?
At this rate, the power of flight is going to expire before they do.
Then let's go after the commander.
There's just one thing you should know. Their commander is Hewdraw.
Hewdraw? Like this guy?
And speak of the devil, there he is.
He can fly?
I think the only one who can't fly by himself is you.
Ouch. That's harsh.
Don't sulk, Pit. It's undignified. But you're right. Attacking the leader is a good plan.
Let's do it!
Tender little morsel.
I am not a piece of meat.
What did you say?
Technically, you are.
Just come a little closer.
Get ready, because it's time for...
It was my turn. Let's not argue in front of us.
I'm so sick.
Me, what did I do? You knock it off. This is
coming home and watch
TV. Whatever you want to do, in this room. Can I mention I'm starving?
Now what?
This is never going to end. Just go ahead and attack.
Everyone, shut up and focus.
And that's that.
Not so fast. Hewdraw heads can live without a body. You better follow them. The underworld forces are retreating.
Mission accomplished.
Those two Hewdraw heads are still alive. They've plunged into the human world below and taken their legion with them.
Then we better do something. This is bad.
Let's hurry. For a pair of disembodied heads, they sure move fast.
I don't see the Hewdraw heads anywhere. Where'd they go?
Don't lose your head too, kid. Let's check the town. Take out any underworld troops that cross your path. There's a courtyard ahead. You know the drill. Keep your eyes peeled for enemy attacks. That way goes back to where you started.
Sweet, sweet loot!
Fortune smiles upon you.
Nice! I can really turn a profit taking those guys down.
That was a souffle. It's one sweet enemy. If you spot one, do everything you can to stop it from running away. Remember, Pit, you have to use melee attacks to take down Komatos.
Lady Palutena.
All right, then.
What just happened?
Do you like the gift? It's my patented monster pheromone. Monsters just love the smell of it. And now it's all over you.
What? Are you trying to kill me? Oh, my goodness. What's
luckily, the pheromone only attracted one of the heads. I was wondering what you would have done if both of them had shown up.
And you still went through with it? I would have been finished for sure!
Despite my winsomeness and equanimity, I do have a strong streak of rascality.
I don't even know what that means!
feels dicey.
I don't think I'll be using the monster pheromone in the future.
I would hope not.
What I mean is that I won't need to use it.
Why do you say that?
I located the other head. Let's go to the lake outside of town. Just keep moving forward. Watch out, those shalms are going to be toxic clouds when they expire. Shoot them from a distance or melee them to avoid getting poisoned. The other Hewdraw head is regenerating its body at the lake.
You don't think it'll have three heads again, do you?
I should hope not. Their bickering was intolerable.
Wonderful, wonderful! Thank you so much! Now I'm finally free!
Forward dashes are very powerful. Look for openings to use them. But don't do a forward dash attack when a fireball is coming at you.
Thank you.
to avoid.
Here's an idea. Wait till the last moment possible, then dodge to the side. Dash when an enemy attacks you perform a dodge.
There you have it, victorious.
Good work. Let's be on our way.